I learned that to be a success in this business, you have to evolve. You have to adapt. I bought into the evolution of Seth Rollins. I know that you come to wear my shame and dig up my empty scars just to cut them off. I don't need anyone or anything to validate who I am and what I'm capable of.
Recovering from my injury, I worked harder than any human on planet Earth. I came back at Money in the Bank, won back the title that I never lost, and Dean Ambrose had the nerve to sneak up from behind me, cash in his Money in the Bank contract, and steal my title, steal my moment, steal a piece of my life. I was always the man.